Southam centre forward held up the ball well there and always had to go backwards. He's at least looking to sort something out, and he's spread the ball out towards the left, and here comes Southam again, hammered away by the hosts. Centre half's a bit of a problem here, heads it back towards the goalkeeper and he's in trouble, and it's been put in by the centre forward. Goodness me, what a really sloppy goal.